Whoa! Got a catfish on a lure. Just got a channel catfish on a lure. Look at that. That's awesome. Nice size catfish too. Look at that. Very cool. Got a nice catfish. Got a nice catfish here, nice channel cat. Oh, there we go. Nice channel catfish right there. Got him right at the roof of the mouth. There we go. Nice channel catfish. Look at that. Throw him back.
Jesus. Okay, I think you need to head for land now. I'll try to get some video for you, all right? Oh, he's small. Great start, though. Doesn't look like a tiger. Or is it? I can't see the bars on him. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Think you'll be able to get him off? Nice.
You want to come around this side?
Nope. I was waiting for that. I got a gripper here, a spare one. Do you want to hold on to it? Oh boy. You off yet or no?
No. I'm gonna need a hand.
Take him to shore, dude.
That's easier said than done.
You wanna hand me the rod or and I'll head for land? All right, I'm coming around. Move it out the way a little bit. I'm coming right here on your... Just go right in between you, and I'll just head straight for shore. Okay?
Yep. Teamwork.
And I'll get some nice video of it while we're at it here. Let me head right in there. Probably scare off a couple other ones that are in here probably. Alright, buddy. Yeah, I don't like the way that line's wrapped around the lure a little bit too.
Want to hold that for a second?
Yeah. You know he's gonna go nuts. You need some longer pliers, bro.
Yeah, another one car.
There you go, one more, that's it. And he'll be free. There we go. Nice. Good job.
It's like a moron.